Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Yeah. We've got eyes on him. Attack him quickly.
He's deadly. Let's give him a thrashing.
BD? That hit the spot.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Yeah! ready for that. Stop running! Not sure what that was. see you, Jedi. I won't slip. Quick. Not bad. Stopping these. You are a threat that must be stopped. I greatly enjoyed that kill.
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. The socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixrul at the Vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? We should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Around. I think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Intruder!
CD. Let's go.
Watch yourselves! Taking aim! How's he doing that?
What'd you find? Good scan, BD. Can you slice this open? Job done.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is.
Something back there. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Lightsaber is missing.
Is that a power cable?
Cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Yeah. something.
Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Can you slice this open? Thank you.
plug something in here? Let's go, BD. Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sor Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the sacrifice they made to make us all.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Let's get him something with some fire. This is not your day. Now that's what I call fight. Hit him with something really nasty. I'll clear the spending season on Yalbek Prime. You know how much those cost.
Help, please.
Now it's off!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake, and I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.